Assalamu alaikum. My name is Mohammad Bin Sulaiman and I'm the CEO of Moro Hub. Our cloud solutions that we offer in the region is basically covering number of technologies. We have launched our first cloud back in 2018 based on virtual stream technology. After that, we have launched a second cloud which is based on VMware technology. As we speak, we are working. In fact, we have launched already IBM P Series cloud. We're working with Huawei to launch the fourth cloud, and there will be also a new cloud that is going to be launched very soon with Google Anthos. Besides this, we have a plan to launch Azure cloud next year out of our data center. We believe that the adoption for cloud services is going to be massive coming years. We have seen the adoption in 2020 and 2021. Based on the outbreak or the coronavirus lockdown that happened, we saw that there is an acceleration for the digital adoption and especially for cloud. Cybersecurity is a very important element for Moro. Since we are offering critical infrastructure for our client, I would like to highlight here that the cloud that we are offering, we are the only local cloud service provider that is certified by Dubai Electronic Security Center. So when it comes to security, it's a very important element for our infrastructure. Besides this, we have also signed an agreement with Nazumi to offer cybersecurity services, not only for IT, but also for OT sector. The strategic partnership that we have signed with Dubai Silicon Oasis Authority is basically to make them our channel partner to offer our services to the tenants in Dubai Silicon Authority. So our partnership with NetApp comes as an area to offer different solutions for our clients. We are partnering with NetApp to offer storage solutions and AI solutions for our clients. We see that there is a potential for growth for our services in the coming years, especially with enterprise sector and public sector, especially in the area of a cloud, digital services, and smart cities and IoT solutions. Of course, also cybersecurity services. We see that there is a high demand for those services in the market, and that's why we give big attention to those sectors, basically to support the digital transformation in the nation. So we invest a lot when it comes to enablers for the services that we offer to our customers. We invest in our people, we invest on technology, we invest in certification, and of course, partnership.